Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Sagittarius fire sign. Today I'm going to do a special reading for those who are in separation or no contact. So will your person reach out to you or not? Let's see, will they take any action or not? Let's see. So in this reading, you will get clear message. So let's see. First, we will see your person current feelings. Sagittarius, fire sign, sun, moon, rising and Venus. If you like my content, please do like the video, guys. Then it will reach more people. And thank you so much for supporting me. So let's see your person true or current feelings towards you. Then the true intentions, overall energy is temperance. Some of you are dealing with another Sagittarius. Okay. I think your person is being very patient right now, because the temperance is here under the deck and a lot of inner conflict is going within your person, but they are patiently going through all this. Maybe for some third party involved in this relationship, definitely they are missing you, because their current feelings, page of pentacles, nine of wands and five of cups, they are not expressing their feelings because they know how to control their emotions, because nine of wands, they right now they are guarded up, but they do thinking about communication. They really want to talk to you, but they are guarded up. Something is stopping them to reach out to you. And five of cups, but they are missing you a lot. Definitely, they are crying over the spilled milk here. Definitely, your person is missing you a lot. And the true intentions, ten of wands, the lovers and four of pentacles. Again, your person is feeling overburdened. Their emotions are running high. Maybe right now they are very, very busy with their work. That's why they are unable to reach out to you right now, but they have a lot of passion and attraction towards you, and your person do love you. Definitely you are on their mind, Sagittarius, but again, they're holding back. They want to express their feelings, but they're holding back. So they are juggling here right now. One time they really want to talk to you, but they're holding back. Intentionally, they're holding back. They're not expressing their feelings to you. Some of you are dealing with Gemini, air sign, or some of you are dealing with Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. But you are on their mind. Definitely, they do thinking about you. So let's see. Will they take any action or not in near future? Will they take any action? See the hangman. They are stuck. Devil, this person is obsessed with you. Some of you are dealing with Capricorn. I want to clarify, Ace of Swords. See, they will come towards you for sure, but it will take time, definitely. Because right now your person is feeling stuck. They are seeking clarity. They're seeking truth regarding this relationship, because Ace of Swords is here. They want mental clarity first. Because right now your person is in so much confusion. So they need clarity. So right now they're searching for the truth. They're searching for the clarity regarding this relationship. But Ace of Swords is clarified by King of Pentacles with Knight of Pentacles. They really want to offer stability here. And things are moving in this connection very, very slowly, because Knight of Pentacles is a very, very slow moving energy. Definitely, they really want to come back to you, but they are seeking clarity. That's why they're taking time. That's why they're holding back. So in near future, definitely they are going to reach out to you. For some, it will take time. That's all. But they really do thinking about you. And serious about you, Sagittarius. So if you resonate with the situation, then do watch it. Otherwise, don't force to fit in, because everyone's situation is different from others. So this is the reading for those who need this message right now. And under the deck, the Devil, some of you are dealing with Capricorn with Two of Pentacles. So I already told you, your person is juggling here and they're obsessed over you. Definitely your person is really obsessed over you. They're missing your attention. So they want your attention. They want you back. That's why they are going to reach out to you. So let's see your feelings towards your person, Sagittarius. Some of you are dealing with Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, High Priestess. Two cards I'm not taking. Okay, two again, two. I think you're just depending upon the divine timing, and you're depending upon your inner voice, intuition. If not, you have to listen to your intuition. You have to trust your inner voice, because divine timing is the key here. Because you've gone through a lot in this relationship, you see a lot of ups and downs. So now you just surrender this problem to the divine. If not, you have to surrender this problem to the divine. Sagittarius, it is better. Yes. Because you've gone through a lot already, now also you're suffering. So this is the time you have to surrender this to the divine. Yes, your person is realizing your worth. They really want to come towards you. But you need to surrender this problem to the divine. Definitely they will reach out to you through communication. They want to say apology here. So let's see what is the outcome of this relationship and where this relationship is headed. So you're waiting for your turn, Sagittarius, Wheel of Fortune. You're patiently waiting for your turn. Eight of Cups, okay. Queen of Swords, Justice, some of you are dealing with Libra, and King of Swords. See, cold war is going between you and your person. You both are divine counterparts, divine feminine and divine masculine. Right now, no contact period. So yes, this connection is always on and off. So definitely waiting game is going here. So one person really want to walk away from this connection. I think it's you, Sagittarius, because you fed up with their behavior, you fed up with waiting game. That's why maybe you want to walk away from this connection. But you also have strong emotions towards this person. But they want second chance, Justice. Some of you are dealing with Libra. So the outcome, definitely some stubborn energy between you and your person. One person has to take initiation. Definitely they are going to reach out to you, but you will be stubborn at that time again. So that will create some problems again in this relationship. Passion is there, but you both have to leave your ego aside. Then only problems will solve. So let's see what is the advice for Sagittarius regarding this relationship. Ten of Cups with Eight of Pentacles. If you both invest equally, if you both really serious about each other, definitely Ten of Cups. You both will happy with each other. So Sagittarius, definitely they are going to reach out to you, but the outcome, you have to think about the outcome also. Then you have to make the decision, but they are going to reach out to you. So let's see some messages from your person and through the channel. Third party involved. Age difference and retreat. For some, maybe third party involved here. For some, you both have age difference. And magician and the mirror. Right now, you are in the magician energy. You can manifest whatever you want. So be clear about your intentions and thoughts. And retreat, some of you are feeling that you are feeling lonely. You are in a low vibrational energy. So you have to work on yourself, Sagittarius. And you have to come out of this energy. Because this is not a good energy at all. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Please do like the video, guys. Thank you.